across this line with a time of 43.894.
I think that's going to put him in the post race.